select the standard viscosity cup that will provide readings which are well within the cup range. Place it into its support stand, making sure that the cup is level. Stir the sample, making sure it is free of bubbles. Measure and record the temperature. To warm up the sample if necessary, place both hands around the sample. Place a finger under the cup orifice and slightly overfill it with the test material. Slide the glass cover over the edge of the cup to scrape off any excess material and leave it on the top of the cup, creating a vacuum. Start the stopwatch at the precise time the cover plate is removed and observe the efflux flow and temperature. Allow the efflux stream to fall on the thermometer and observe the temperature. When the first definite break in the material is observed, stop the stopwatch. Record the cup type and number, measured temperature, and efflux time. Use the Viscosity Calculator app, website calculator, or the conversion table chart to calculate the viscosity. Viscosity Calculator app link in description box below.